Hi, this is Mobizen. In our last video, we covered the basics of using Mobizen Auto. Today, we're going to show you how to utilize Mobizen Auto. We're going to talk about the high-quality features, script saving, script mix. First up is script utilization. In the previous video, we briefly explained how to save a script. You can do so much more than just create app-specific scripts. The good news is that you can save and load scripts locally. Set the pointer you want to use, and save the script. Saved scripts can be shared with other users via the share button. The script is generated as an MSF file, which can also be saved locally to a drive, file manager, etc. When shared with other users via mail or drive, they can import the script into their device. You can import a shared script by selecting Mobizen Auto Home, Import Script, File. Also, by saving it locally or on a drive like this, you'll be able to retrieve it if you accidentally delete the script. Next up is the script mix feature. You can mix and match saved scripts. By combining saved scripts, you can perform more complex and varied tasks automatically. Script mix files can also be saved and shared locally and on drives. If I delete a script mix, I can still import it from a saved file. You can see the imported files in the script mix menu, not on the home screen. After mixing different scripts, you can set a start delay for each script. Press the Run button to start the mixed script. That's all for now on how to utilize Mobizen Auto. Did you find it helpful? If you have any questions, feel free to leave them in the comments. Bye!